Caris LeVert was selected in the draft by Indiana, and LeVert gets all the way to the rim.
Good read. The defense slow to react. Really discourage the three ball and get back out.
Turner drives on Vucevic again, and a foul. That's the second time we've seen Turner drive it to the rim.
Oh, boy, he left the ball.
Right back to White. He throws up a wild shot, but draws a foul. Aaron Holiday bumps it out to Martin, who stumbles and lost it. And a loose ball foul.
Oh, they're chasing a loose ball.
They have a better road record than they do at home. Indiana's won just 8 times here and has lost 8 of 9. And Lamb earns a trip to the line.
And he was able to catch his balance.
And Edmund Sumner back to the free throw line. You know, the Pacers have had trouble against Chicago's half-court defense, so you like to see Ed. Pacers down 11 inside the final minute. Young goes baseline and a foul on McDermott. We'll get a report from Jeremiah Johnson on Miles Turner as he blocked his third shot. Came down awkwardly.
The 9, if you will, timeout you were going to get anyway. Give him something. I'm thinking, can a man get any kind of break here? But let's talk about this positive stuff going on here with Sumner.
Just continues to flow for Edmund Sumner.
You gotta keep attacking him and attacking him early.
Holiday, Martin, and Sampson. Jakar, the former Chicago Bull, count the basket and a foul. Satoransky. Inside position, Williams, count it and a foul. Denzel Valentine, the rebound.
Remember, they had big things in mind with Denzel Valentine. Chris